Hi, folks. In New York City, like many areas of the country, water service lines are made out of K-copper. K-copper is a malleable material. That means, you know, it does have flexibility. In New York City, in almost all cases, when you're working on a water service line, you use what's called a flare fitting. There's a flaring tool, and I do have a companion video at the end. If you wait till the end, it'll show you, it's a tutorial on how to flare copper. I'm not gonna flare copper in this at this particular time. So the flare nut goes on. There's a flaring tool that you bang to flare out the copper. And then the remainder of the fitting, you screw it together and the flare is held tight and it's leak free. And that's how water lines are connected in almost all cases. However, in some cases, really in three cases, when it's very tight quarters, and it's hard to do a flare. When it's very old copper, because copper gets brittle, if you flare it, it can split. And if there's another flare in close proximity, when you're banging the flare tool, you can disturb the other flare and it can leak. So the other option is a compression fitting with a lock nut. And the lock nut is very important. This is much easier to install. You don't need specialty tools. And, pardon me, and you don't need really any skill. You slide it over, you tighten it up, right? With wrenches, of course, and you tighten the lock nut. Now the lock nut will compress this teeth inside here that will not damage the copper, but it will not allow this fitting to blow off because it is a compression fitting. This is a perfectly legal fitting in New York City. Most folks, professional plumbers, use it incredibly infrequently. We tend to like to use it on repairs on old copper, because again, copper is brittle. The fitting you will never use, this is also a compression fitting, but it has no lock nut. So when you tighten this down, and you tighten it, it will be leak free. But with thrusts of water and vibration, this can blow off. This is not a legal fitting. Don't ever use this fitting. And I hope that helped you folks out there.